If he chooses to join Captain Rackham's crew, that decision must be heartfelt. It cannot be cast into doubt the moment the pleasure fades, and for that, you cannot just fuck him. You must seduce him. Yes, there is a difference. The breath in his ear. The arch in your back when he thinks he is making you finish. The look in your eyes when you finally breathe again that tells him you would do anything he asked in that moment. Anything at all without hesitation. The story you tell him that night about when you were a little girl, about the place you hid from your mother where the world was quiet. A story you've never told another soul. The look of confusion you show him when you wake up the next morning that tells him despite the thousand other men you've awoken beside that he is unique, that he has seen you vulnerable, and that you cannot live without him.